Hello dear students, today we will continue with our chapter 3 and we will start with activity 5, The Blind Men and the Elephant by John Godfrey. First, it was six men of Indostan, to learning much inclined, who went to see the elephant, though all of them were blind, that each by observation might satisfy his mind. Now there are six men who went to learn much inclined, who were very much inclined and went to see the elephant. So they wanted to see the elephant, but they were all blind. So they just wanted to satisfy themselves, and that's why they were ready to observe it just by their imagination. Second, the first approached the elephant, and happening to fall against his broad and sturdy side, at once began to bawl, God bless me, but the elephant is very like a wall. Now what happened, this first person who approached the elephant, jo pehla insaan tha, wo elephant ke paas gaya, wo usi time gir gaya, wo takra ke gir gaya, to usko kya laga, ke elephant ek wall ki tarah hai. Third, the second feeling of the tusk, cried, ho, what have we here, so very round and smooth and sharp. To me, this might clear, this wonder of elephant is very like a spear. अब जो second वाला है वो क्या बोल रहा है कि वो बहुत round है, smooth है and sharp है, तो वो spear की तरह लग रहा है. The third approached the animal and happened to take the swimming trunk within his hands, thus boldly up and spake. I see, quoth he means that he said, the elephant is very like a snake. Now what happened? अब उसने क्या किया, elephant की trunk को पकड़ा, तो उसको क्या लगा, वो trunk नहीं है, वो एक snake है. Okay. The fourth reached out an eager hand and felt about the knee. What most this wondrous beast is like, is mighty plain, quoth he. It is clear enough, the elephant is very like a tree. Now what the other one is saying, fourth person जो है वो क्या बोल रहा है कि वो अब उसके knee पे गिर गया, तो उसको क्या लग रहा है, जो उसका knee है elephant का वो कैसा है, tree की तरह. The fifth who chanced to touch the ear said, even the blindest man can tell what this resembles most. Deny the fact who can, this marvel of an elephant is very like a fan. अब जो last जो fifth person है वो क्या बोल रहा है कि उसने ears को touch किया elephant के, तो वो बोल रहा है कि एक अंधा इंसान भी बता सकता है कि ये इसके कान नहीं, ये इसके fan हैं. Seventh, the sixth no sooner had begun about the beast to grope than seizing on the swinging tail that left within his scope, I see, quoth he, the elephant is very like a rope. अब जो sixth वाला है उसने क्या किया, वो elephant की tail को touch करने लगा, तो उसको क्या लगा कि वो tail नहीं है, वो एक kind of rope है. So students, and so these men of Indostan disputed loud and long, each in his own opinion, exceeding stiff and strong, though each was partly in the right and all were in the wrong. अब सब अपने हिसाब से सही है, but ऐसे गलत है, because अगर हम देखे जाए तो जो snake है वो उसकी trunk थी, जो उसके ears हैं वो fan की तरह उनको लग रहे थे, जो उसकी body है वो उसको wall की तरह लग रहा था, और जो tail है वो किस तरह लग रहा था, rope की तरह. So that is not wrong, right, but they are blind, so they cannot see, so they don't know what it is. So the moral is, so often is theological wars, the disputants I ween rail on in utter ignorance of what each other mean, and prate about an elephant not one of them has seen. अब वो क्या कर रहे हैं, एक दूसरे से लड़ रहे हैं कि नहीं जैसा मैंने बोला वैसा सही है, but actual में वैसा नहीं था. So this is the moral. I hope you understood this, students. Now we will continue in our next class.